I'm Amber Abbuhl, and I'm running for the Simsbury Board of Selectmen. Simsbury is a wonderful town filled with engaged and caring people. It has a friendly small town feel where you can get to know your neighbors, shop local businesses, and become a part of the community. This, along with the incredible natural beauty surrounding our town, is why my husband Tim and I chose to raise our twin daughters here. I'm running for the Board of Selectmen because I love Simsbury, and I want to do more to help the town meet the increasing challenges facing municipalities. I have over 20 years of professional experience in finance, business, and land use matters, including developing and managing budgets and resolving tough cases involving business contracts and commercial leases. I want to put those skills and my dedication to community service to work for you. Volunteers play a critical role in making a community strong, which I know from personal experience. I'm an elected member of the Library Board of Trustees and a volunteer for the Friends of the Library. I'm currently co-president of the Simsbury Junior Women's Club after having served as treasurer for 5 years. I also serve on the Simsbury Celebrates Committee, and I'm a Performing Arts Center and Simsbury Food Pantry volunteer. While my girls were at Tooten Hill School, I served as treasurer and president of the PTO. Simsbury deserves representative leadership who listens to residents and acts wisely on their behalf. Effective leadership in Simsbury means supporting our schools, seniors, and veterans. It also means supporting the environment and building a green economy that helps the town and local businesses thrive. Positive, dynamic leadership means being an advocate for a welcoming, diverse, and inclusive community, and personally living those values every day. I would welcome the opportunity to serve Simsbury as a member of the Board of Selectmen. I'm Amber Abbuhl, and I ask for your vote on Tuesday, November 2nd.